Namaste. Myself, the Dr. Basaraj M Biradar, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. In this video, I explain solutions of simultaneous linear algebraic equation by Gauss elimination method. Learning outcomes. At the end of this session, the student will be able to solve the simultaneous algebraic equation by Gauss elimination method. Solution of simultaneous linear algebraic equation. Consider the system of equation a1x plus b1y plus c1z is equal to d1, a2x plus b2y plus c2z is equal to d2, a3x plus b3y plus c3z is equal to d3. The given system of equations can be put in the matrix form as ax is equal to b, where a is the coefficient matrix, x is the column matrix, and b is the constant matrix, that is the right hand side elements. The numerical solution of simultaneous linear algebraic equation can be obtained by the two different methods. One is the direct method, which gives the exact solution, and second one is the indirect method or iterative method, which gives the approximation method. Now, in the direct method, we are going to discuss the three different methods, namely the Gauss elimination method, Gauss Jordan method, LU decomposition, or it is also called the Crouch method. Whereas in the second type of the method, that is indirect method, we are going to discuss the two different methods, that is Jacobi's iterative method and the Gauss-Seidel method. Gauss elimination method. Now, this is an direct method, means which gives the exact solution of the given equation. I explain this method by considering the three equations in the three unknowns. Consider the system of equations a1x plus b1y plus c1z is equal to d1, a2x plus b2y plus c2z is equal to d2, a3x plus b3y plus c3z is equal to d3. The given system of equations can be put in the matrix form as Ax is equal to b, call it is equation 2, where A is the coefficient matrix, X is the column unknown matrix, B is the constant matrix, that is the right hand side element, that is A is equal to, the first equation contains the coefficient of the unknowns of the first equation, that is A1, B1, C1. Second equation contains the coefficient of the second equation, E2, B2, C2. And third equation contains the coefficient of the third equation, E3, B3, C3. And X is the unknown column matrix, that is X, Y, Z. And B is equal to column constant matrix, that is D1, D2, D3. Now, form the augmented matrix. Now, first we know that what is the meaning of augmented matrix. Inserting or adding a column which consists of the element of B to a coefficient matrix, a new matrix is so obtained. It is called the augmented matrix, and it is denoted by AB, which is equal to A1, B1, C1, D1, A2, B2, C2, D2, A3, B3, C3, D3. The method aims is reducing the coefficient matrix A to an upper triangular matrix. Means what is the meaning of upper triangular? Upper triangular matrix means making the below the principal diagonals elements are to become as a zero. Now, in the first step here, the use the element A1, means the first element of first row and the first column, which is not equal to zero, make the element A2 and A3 zero by elementary row transformation. Applying the appropriate root transformation, augmented matrix AB is equal to A1, B1, C1, D1, 0, B2 dash, C2 dash, D2 dash, 0, B3 dash, C3 dash, D3 dash. And step 2, use the element B2 dash, which is not equal to 0, to make the element B3 dash 0 by elementary root transformation. That the augmented matrix AB equivalent to A1, B1, C1, D1, 0, B2 dash, C2 dash, D dash, 0, 0, C3 double dash, D3 double dash. Call it is equation number 4. From equation 4, the equivalent system of equations are a1x plus b1y plus c1z is equal to d1, b2 dash y plus c2 dash z is equal to d2, c3 double dash z is equal to d3 double dash. Now from the equation 7, the z is equal to d3 double dash upon c3 double dash by cross multiplication. Now step 3, by back substitution we get the value of z, and substituting the value of z obtained from the 7 in equation 6, we get the value of y, and then substituting both value of y and z equation 5, we use the exact solution of equation 1. Note, in case a1 and b2 dash are 0, we only need to rearrange the equations. First, the video reduce the following matrix into upper triangular matrix. I hope you may get the result. Solution. Upper triangular means making the below the diagonals are to be 0. Means these are the diagonal elements. Make these three elements are to become 0. It means using the root transformation only. That is, R2 is equal to R2 minus 2 times of R1. R3 is equal to R3 minus R1. That is, changes applied in second row and third row. Write the first row as it is. 1, 1. 0 minus 1 minus 3, 0 minus 2 1, and R3 means again these elements are to become 0. Again you have to make it 0. For that you have to apply the transformation on the R3. That is, R3 is equal to R3 minus 2 times of R2. That is, 1 A equivalent to 1 1 1, 0 minus 1 minus 3, 0 0 7, which is an upper triangular matrix. Now come to an example. Solve the system of equations by Gauss elimination method. X plus y plus z is equal to 9, x minus 2y plus 3z is equal to 8, 2x plus y minus z is equal to 3. Solution. The given system of equation can be written in the matrix form as Ax is equal to b, where A is the coefficient matrix, that is A is equal to 1, 1, 1, 1 minus 2, 3, 2, 1, minus 1, and x is the column unknown matrix, that is x, y, z, and b is the column constant matrix, that is right hand side element of the given system of equation, that is 9, 8, 3. Augmentary matrix. Form the augmentary matrix. First of all, you have to insert in the element of b to a column of the coefficient matrix A. A new matrix so obtained, it is called augmentary matrix AB. That is, AB is equal to matrix 1, 1, 1, 9, 1 minus 2, 3, 8, 2, 1 minus 1, 3. Now, to make the coefficient matrix becomes the upper triangular, means we have to make the, these three elements are becomes 0. Now, first of all, we make the second first element of the second and the third row are becomes 0. By using the first element of the first row. That is, R2 is equal to R2 minus R1, R3 equal to R3 minus 2 times of R1. That is, augmentary matrix AB equivalent to 1, 1, 1, 9, 0, minus 3, 2, minus 1, 0, minus 1, minus 3, minus 15. Now, further, to make this is equal to 0, means here, the second element of the third row by using the second element of the second row. Now the transformation for the same is, then the augmentary matrix AB equivalent to 1, 1, 1, 9, 0, minus 3, 2, minus 1, 0, 0, 11, 44. From this matrix, the equivalent system of equations are x plus y plus z is equal to net. Call it is equation 1. Minus 3y plus 2z is equal to minus 1, call it is equation 2. And from the third rows, that is 11z is equal to 44. This implies that z is equal to 44 upon 11, that is by cross multiplication, that is z is equal to 4. Now by back substitution, then the equation 2 is equal implies minus 3y plus 2 2 into 4, because z is equal to 4, is equal to minus 1. On simplifying this, y is equal to 3. And substituting the y is equal to 3 and z is equal to 4 in equation 1, it gives x plus 3 plus 4 is equal to 9, implies x is equal to 2. Thus, the x is equal to 2, y is equal to 3 and z is equal to 4 is the required solution of equation 1. References, Numerical Methods by B.S. Grewal. Thank you.